This is Floodwood Pond, December 15th, 2021. Found my friend Eric. See, he's got all the gear that he needs. Wearing a dry suit. And for a short jaunt. This lake is just spectacular. It's huge. You know, you see it on the map, I've paddled it, and I know it's big paddling it, but skating it is just fantastic. And we're getting some really nice smooth, very nice smooth ice. Going into the wind, so you're gonna get wind noise now. Not too good, but look how smooth. Just fantastic. And we're running on 3-inch ice. Nice black ice, very strong. Yeah. So this is, December 15th has been a good day for skating so far. We started out at about 9:30 in 23 degree weather. Supposedly it's up around 35 or 36 now, but the surface of the ice is just as hard as a rock. There's no wetness or softness to it at all. And we've skated on the black wave fantastic day. Wish you were here.